She's from Chicago, but she lives in Minnesota, where we're going to introduce her today, but we